Good afternoon, one and all. Thank you for your greetings on the occasion of World Teachers Day today. I would like to tell you about the use of smart classrooms today in our class, our school. During my childhood days, when I was student, my classrooms exactly restricted to the only classroom prominent with the chalkboard and blackboard by the teachers. Most part of the time, students remain, they are passive learners. They are sitting as passive learners during my childhood days. Today it is the era of digital classrooms. The digital classrooms make learning fun through use of DVDs, computers, laptops, Chromebooks, especially we are using in the classrooms. These are all much more useful to our students. They are very well attracted indeed to the Chromebooks, because when teachers tell something on the board, they just listen in a passive way. When they use the Chromebooks, what they want to learn, they can take the picture at a time when the thought arises in their mind. Also, the use of Chromebooks enhances the enrollment in our school. Also, children were very well attracted to use of Chromebooks. Also, they were not learning much more in the smart classrooms only, because the availability of smart classrooms in our school given them much more opportunities. Whatever they want to learn, then they just click the button of the Chromebook and the picture releases on the screen. They are exposed to that. They have the much more opportunity to exposure. Direct exposure gives them direct experience. So that during the use of digital classrooms enhances their levels of learning with ease. So that whenever we announce the holiday in the classroom, children made themselves very sad, because of they feel that they are missing of classroom digital classrooms, and they are without Chromebooks. They feel themselves passive learners. They feel time is useless. I think digital classrooms are very much important in this era, because of children are very well intellectual. They want to learn many things at a time. So in this regard, it is only possible using computers. Also, especially, it is very much useful to the science classes, which is very much needed direct exposure. Children are feel very well happy because of the use of Chromebooks in their projects, assignments. Whichever they want to learn, then they just click and type in the save on the screen. Then they get the information they want. That is why computers are very much useful to our children, to give much more information at the time they want to learn. So children, I advise you to use it, digital classrooms, in vivid manner. Don't make it nonsense. Don't make it use of unnecessary matters. Technology is a sharp knife. When we use it in proper manner, certainly it gives much more fruitful results. Otherwise, when we use it in bad things, certainly it gives the same result in reverse. So, you are all doing this work through Chromebooks in the classrooms, in the smart classrooms, under supervision of teachers only. Don't use all these with your own without permission of teachers, so that you are go to some bad websites, so that you are maybe become a bad person. So use it well and make yourself as an icon. Thank you very much. I hope so. Thank you.